Hello, and welcome to our half-hour English feature program. I'm Susie Hodges. Pope Benedict is now back in the Vatican after concluding his week-long pilgrimage to the Holy Land that took him in turn to Jordan, Israel, and the Palestinian territories. Billed in advance by many in the press as his most difficult and delicate overseas visit yet, Pope Benedict described himself as a pilgrim of peace during his